Hey guys, this is Mike from humblehiker.com. We are at Fortynine Palms Oasis in Joshua Tree National Park.
Fortynine Palms Oasis is located on the north end of Joshua Tree National Park, just south of the 62 Freeway. Once you make your way to the parking lot, no entrance fee or parking permit is required. To reach the oasis, it's about 3 miles with some elevation gain. Does not offer a lot of shade, so it's a good idea to bring a hat, sunglasses, and sunblock to protect yourself from the sun. We're about a mile away and we can see the top of the palm trees.
California. The ones you see like in downtown LA are actually not natural to California. They're actually imported back in the 1930s, so they're not natural. See in the back, they're from Cali. Tip number two. Do not hike at 3 p.m. during the day. It is hot as hell.
So what do you think, babe?
It's an easy hike. So easy that I am wearing my hike.
Alright guys, hopefully you guys like the video. Give it a thumbs up, comment below, and share the video. If you guys want to see more videos like this, subscribe to my channel, and until next time, stay humble.